Got no handouts, if that's what you're looking for.
Got work to do. Can't talk now. It's been growing pretty good lately.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
You ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Please, just... I need to be alone.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? It's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Thank you.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just... I miss him so much. Yes?
Excuse me.
Can I get you a drink?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I've got.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
I'll take a look, sure.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Excuse me.
Want to do some trading?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Great.
Thank you.
simple as that. Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Yeah.
That's the sound of a little girl who wants to brush. Again.
Sure. Well, I just brushed you yesterday, so you're going to have to wait.
Yeah?
Yes?
If I see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station before we're sent, I'll have your head. Now pick up the... I want to be able to report back to Cypress ASAP. I want to be able to report back to Cypress ASAP. see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station before we're... Set. I'll have. Your head. Now pick up the pace. I want to be able to report back to site. Come on, you're just wasting my time.
Going up. Going down. Level 1.
sweet.
Gonna die.
What happened to you?
Raiders. That's what. Those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
Are you okay?
Hell, I've seen better days. But it's my family I'm really worried about. Once those raiders realize I'm gone, I don't even want to think about what they'll do to them. God. You gotta help me.
You look terrible.
Tell me about it. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out there are raiders the whole time, just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back with them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid. For Lisa and Cody.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Hey, I'm not crazy. My family may need that stim pack more than me. I can't risk it. Now please, just find them. If not for them, for the Caps.
All right, I'll help you.
Oh, thank God. Here, take this. It's the password to the monorail control terminal. The fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka Express, but I shut it down so those bastards couldn't follow me. Find the control terminal in the office, power it back up, and hurry. God knows how much time they have left.
Got it.
Find the control terminal. Power should be easy to restart.
Yeah?
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Always happy to make a sale.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You break it, you buy it.
I want to be left alone.
We sell everything. Skin packs, ammunition, outerwear, dinnerware.
Not right now.
Another time, then?
Some Louis Jordan. Am I right? I am. Because Louis Jordan.
Protection for sale! Hand-tooled pieces!
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the
surplus. Pretty chummy with that reporter, huh?
Excuse me.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
May as get it in for her.
Let's see what you have.
Everything hand-tooled.
Defensive protocols engaged.
Fucking kill! Self-prescribed Kims, as recommended by me. Myself.
preaching to the choir here.
None of us expected things to change overnight.
If you want to help us out, hop in the pool and gather some tar berries. I'll pay you caps for each one you bring me.
You always know just the right thing to say.
Ready to get paid for those tar berries? Or are you here to, admire the goods?
Tell me about these goods.
You're looking at them hot stuff. I might be a ghoul, but I'm still all woman. So, what do you think?
I think you look pretty good.
Yeah? You're looking pretty damn fine yourself, stranger. I know I come on a little strong sometimes, but why wait around for someone to chase me? Oh, when I see something I like, I go after it. After all, we ghouls might live a long time compared to humans, but I won't be around forever. So, do you think you could ever see yourself, you know, dating a ghoul?
One day, maybe. I'm still getting over the loss of my wife.
I'm sorry. I feel like a complete fool. Do you want to talk about it?
My wife was murdered, and my son was kidnapped.
Oh, that's horrible. I can't even imagine what you must be going through. I'll say goodbye, then. Good luck with everything. Oh. Guess you'll be wanting some caps for those tar berries. Or were you here for the goods?
Tell me about these goods.
You're looking at them.
Uh-huh. I think you look pretty...
Yeah? I know I come on a little... when I see...
Mm-hmm.
So...
Are you hitting on me?
Not used to aggressive women, huh? Well, I won't hold it against you. I'd still like to know your answer, though. So tell me, would you date a ghoul?
One day, maybe. I'm still getting over the loss of my wife.
I'm sorry.
If you really want to help me, give me something I can use.
I just don't have anything much to give you, sweetheart. We're barely scraping by as it is out here. I'll say goodbye, then. Good luck with everything. Oh.
Ahem.
Ready to get paid for those tar berries? Or are you here to, admire the goods?
Tell me about these goods. About what?
About me, of course. And be honest.
I think you look pretty good.
Yeah? You're looking pretty damn fine yourself, stranger. I know I come on a little strong sometimes, but why wait around for some... when I see something... So...
I just lost someone. I'm not even thinking about that.
I'm sorry.
Can we just change the subject, please?
How about I just quit while I'm ahead? I've done enough damage for one conversation. I'll, see you around.
Wiseman's in charge here.
Welcome
to the slough. We're the only tarberry bog in the Commonwealth. So what do you think of the place?
It's pretty clever, making a tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
It looks like you've done well for yourselves.
It's a good start, yeah, and I'm proud of all the work we've done. Still, I think we can do more. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we could make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
Anything I can do to help?
I appreciate the offer, but I think we're doing as much as can be done. If you want to put in a good word for us with the traders, that couldn't hurt. Why don't you take a look around? Deirdre's always looking to trade supplies for caps, and Holly could use a hand gathering tar berries. It's been good talking with you. I hope you'll visit us again.
Excuse me.
You can find other farms in the Commonwealth, but nobody works harder than we do. I'm damn proud of what we've built here.
I've got produce for sale, along with some other supplies we scrounged up. Let me know if you want to trade.
Excuse me.
If you've got caps, I've got goods.
Yeah, all right.
Great man and a great leader. That's more than all my life.
Nice. Hi.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here. Thanks for your help, pal.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us?
Mm-hmm. Hi.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
I hate raiders. I kill them every chance I get.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Hey there.
Thanks for your help, pal.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing.
Sure.
Being sarcastic? Leave me alone.
they want it. Everything we've got at a minimum. Maybe also kill us all or worse. Thanks for your help, pal.
I didn't want you to have all the fun.
If that's what you call fun, I'm glad you're on our side.
Excuse me.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
I was glad to help out.
I can't...
About directions to Diamond City earlier?
You showed up just in the nick of time.
I was glad to help out.
Can't argue with you.
Can't
argue with your time.
Marvelous bolt structure. Stop by the mech surgery sometime.
Ever seen a Mire Lurk? Think a crab crossed with a tank with a bad hangover.
Quiet, Ify. All right, you. Tell me, Diamond City Radio is terrible, yes? Makes you want to cut your own ears off.
So, what's the issue?
Have you not listened? This DJ Travis, he's terrible. Makes me want to go back in time and prevent radio from ever being invented.
Vadim.
It's true. Don't listen to my brother. Someone needs to get rid of him.
You look tired. Need a room?
I'll take it.
Room 2 is yours. Enjoy.
it.
Okay, let us get down to Brother! Travis is a good guy. He deserves better life.
We're in the way of details.
Ever been in bar fight?
I can hold my own, if that's what you mean.
Exactly what I mean. I want you to back up Travis in his first fight. I want to stage fight here in Dugout. Nothing too serious. People I can count on. Real tough looking. But they will take a dive. They confront Travis here.
Right, I want some too.
All right, fine. You get cut as well. 100 cops.
I thought Travis was your friend. Isn't he worth more than that?
Do not think I miss your attempt to manipulate me. Fine. 200 cops.
All right. I'm in.
Ah! I knew I could count on you. I have everything ready by 6 o'clock. Travis should be here by then. You show up and it will go well. Promise.
Thanks for your help fighting him.
detected. Yes. Someone present.
through. Got it. Thank you. sweet.
Yeah.
Look alive. What you got?
I got a little bit of everything.
Thanks for your help, pal.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? It's pretty long for me.
Let's see what you have.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Just in the nick of time.
Hey there.
Thanks for your help, pal.
I was glad to help out.
Can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here.